Hi guys, hope you all are doing good. Welcome to my channel. In this video you can see we have just done the concrete landing at the back where we are going to construct the culvert. Here you can see after we did the concrete blending, we did concrete blending at a depth of 50 mm, which is 2 inches. After doing the blending, we have started the reinforcement work. You can see that we are putting the reinforcement bars for the wall of the box culvert. For this purpose, we have used 10 mm and 12 mm bars. You can see the iron bender is putting the U-shaped bars. These U-shaped bars are used in order to keep a space between those two reinforcement bars. They are being connected together with the help of bending wire. You can also see that we kept a space of 200 mm between the bars. This is the spacing which we have done between the reinforcement bars. So when we had done the concrete blending, we used a ratio of 1:4. After we did the blending, we placed reinforcements for the base, and now you can see in the video the reinforcement bars are being placed for the wall. Once we place the reinforcement bars, we are also going to cast concrete in the base of the culvert. We are planning to keep a depth of 250 mm for the base. As such, we are going to pour concrete once we are done with the placement of reinforcement bars. So guys, this is it for today. I hope you like this video. If you like, please share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.